you have time today to prepare, you have time to do what you need to do. But as we get into tomorrow, you're going to start seeing effects of this, and the effects can get worse very quickly, especially if you're far from home. Understand, this is a very big storm. You're going to have impacts that are far outside of what a spaghetti model would have or what a cone would have.